dioxide produces 75% completely one-pointed phonetics.
The question, of course, that keeps coming back to my mind is this.